They're like,
"What's
good
going on,
job,
ladies and
Anna.
gentlemen?
Good
We're here
job,
for
support."
T3G. Today, we are back with some more Overwatch. The Halloween season has started, Halloween Terror, and we're going to be playing some of Junkenstein's Revenge with the new mode, the new Brawl mode. And of course, as always, I'm joined by Hottest in the Shadows.
Yeah. The reason we're doing it this way is because for some reason we have issues with Skype, as seen in the last video.
Right.
What was the last video that we did?
Forza.
Oh, that's right. It was Forza. We were talking about Forza. My bad. Yeah. So we're doing Kursk because we've noticed we don't have audio issues. So one person on camera, nobody else on camera. It's how we do it, but that's right.
Hottest is in charge of the
game,
be
serious.
So let's roll.
I am in charge. Are we going to do medium difficulty again? Do you want to do that? Or do you want to try easy first?
No, let's do medium. I feel like we almost have.
Yeah, I feel like... I mean, here's the thing. I was definitely lagging, so it was not helping me in that sense in you know, making sure that we get that done, so... That never helps anybody.
I do want to show off this immortal skin that I got from the free Halloween loot box. Pretty BA, if I say so myself.
I mean, listen, it's not fair, and I don't know what the hell's going on. Blizzard,
where the Lord of the castle
nothing. Worthless. Worthless.
I did really well. I got it.
Holy crap, Jediah. He's prestiged quite a few times. I think he's max prestige, if I'm right.
What, 300 is? Oh, I guess, yeah, 300. I think somebody's doing that. Like, Nade Shot's doing that.
I haven't watched his second gaming channel, so. You know, it's tough to keep up, man. Trying to keep up with videos on both channels and stuff like that. It's not easy, you know?
A soldier, an alchemist, an archer, and an oddity. A motley group we have assembled here.
I'm guessing. I'm guessing the chick?
Of it unhappy.
Acknowledge. Smart, Jonas.
Happy trail.
It's happy.
Damn it! Survival bonus plus 75 points.
Is dead.
can't call the Undertaker.
Come over here and get healed.
Fire in the hole!
He is coming straight for us.
Yeah, I don't need to see that when I see a guy coming.
The Zomnics crashed against the wall. Their bodies exploding into old wood splinters and shuddered.
He's eliminated by Justin's monster. Who is that?
Come on. Are we all down except Anna? Looks like it. And that's it.
What?
The heroes fought valiantly, but they could not
I think
stop Dr. Justenstein and his creations. The castle fell.
I love being a soldier. I'm great with soldier.
And Junkenstein had his revenge.
Although it's
yeah.
doing a real damn good job with the great.
It's time.
Someone needs to show how it's done.
Yeah, I don't think so.
What happened to our... The Jedediah guy wasn't even on our radar. Wasn't even... Usually all four people were up there.
That means he did such a poor
he's
job.
Got, he's got... Yeah, so what is he getting carried to be the level 300?
I'm saying.
Jesus, how's that so bad? Let's that wasn't it. Even English. I don't Let's even do know what one. That was.
I wonder if like Easy is a different set of characters.
No, it's the same thing. It's just a little easier. It just says under Easy, it says Dr. Junkenstein and his creations pose less of a challenge.
I see.
You want to try Easy to see how it is?
No, I don't feel like this is that hard. I just feel like people aren't doing their job. I'll be Anna, though. I'm pretty good at Anna.
As long as I can be soldier, I can be helpful in this situation.
I bought the Plague Doctor for Reaper.
You know what I've noticed though? Trying to do all these automotive videos, very plus doing gaming for T3G and some tech videos and your vlogs. It's not easy to keep up with gaming on free time because you got so much more things to do.
Right.
Our tale is about to begin.
I'm awful as Hanzo, so I can probably do McCree.
Tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
Chumpkin's revenge. I don't know.
A soldier, an alchemist, an archer, and an oddity. A motley group.
So I'm guessing she's the oddity.
Just as it has always been, you attract strange companions.
Maybe because she died.
I mean, that would make sense. Oh, yeah. So, I mean, I try to stay around in one area. Like, I'll stay near you so I can toss my heels down next to you.
I'll start it down. You're covered.
I'm gonna save the ult until the guy comes out.
Didn't expect to find another American.
That's fine.
So far from home.
You fighting the war?
There's a man like me fighting in every war.
Come on, you gotta stop that.
But for now, the oak ends strong.
You are effective.
I gotta heal.
Where are you from? Back home.
I don't stay in one place for too long. Came from a town called Bloomington. Indiana?
Jesus!
The presence coalesced in their midst.
What? Did I just die? Yeah. Yeah, I died. I will be up in just a moment. 4, 3, 2.
Watching your back. You are empowered. Attack.
The soldier struck down the Reaper. Then hold. Then it will be for the last time.
Is ended.
Go. I put you here.
On a heel.
Get over here and heal.
No power up. Get in there.
Dr. Junkenstein had succeeded in creating life, a twisted formation of inhuman strength and wickedness. Until, finally, it toppled. Contained.
I'm trying to put it out.
As the battle raged, Dr. Junkenstein himself made a grand appearance.
You know all the Dr. Jameson Junkenstein!
I can stop it.
The shadows to shape and coalesced into the form of the Reaper.
No power down. Get in there.
The soldier struck down the Reaper. For the last time.
Vaulty.
The witch has returned the fallen from the old grave. Talk to your bunch or activate it.
You are in power. Attack.
I'm down.
I'm glad I hit that heal right off as I died.
That's one big effort.
God damn it.
No power down. Get in there.
I was going after his healer.
Damn it, crazy. Everybody moved away from the fucking door.
They could not stop Dr. Junkenstein and his creations.
No, I mean, I was dead.
I know.
I got pulled in. I died.
Slain, and Junkenstein had.
Jesus. Shit. Got 117 kills.
Let's try one on easy. I just want to win one.
I'm saying, dude.
Come on, man. Four bronze and a gold? I'm kicking ass over here. I got 86.
I got kills. Three gold and two silver. All right, let's do an easy one then. Cause we need you can do it. Easy is not really a problem. I don't know why we can't get that.
I think if we had four of our own people, we'd be able to do it.
Yeah, I gotta get that tie. Can I at least get tie on
you? Here's the thing, like, you kept dropping heals. But then, like, at the end, everybody just called for heroes from the door. The door is the most important thing. Against the
mad Dr. Junkenstein. Oh, okay.
Oh, you can do Anna all the time.
No, I don't want Anna because I'm horrible with Anna. I mean, I'm not great. Why can't I do any of the other ones?
Because somebody already took them. Trying to escape his
past. No, I mean, I'm saying, like, it's a, this is the only three, four you can use. I mean, I can do Anna on easy. Let me rephrase that. Good luck, have fun.
Inferior creations.
Dark presence coalesced in their midst. The Reaper
casts souls. For a second, I thought I had it.
I'll give it to the Reaper.
Is a fearsome foe, and they still get the better of us.
I will get us home safe, as I always do. They are coming right down the center.
Not a chance.
I'll heal you over here.
The ground shook as Dr. Junkenstein's creation was revealed.
One monster bent on destroying everything in its path.
Oh, we're so talkative.
Right?
So we're so entertaining.
I think so.
It's tough, man. I mean, it's not easy. I mean, this is easy mode, but for some reason, it's still not that easy.
Dr. Junkenstein locked his bombs at the castle. The explosions are percussive accompaniment to the sound of his laughter.
You are empowered. Attack!
Out of the night, the Reaper returned.
Come over here.
Get up to Dr. Junkenstein.
The Gunslinger's shot found its mark, and the Reaper was destroyed.
Yeah, we're gonna...
What's the left side? They are on the right.
Only gets better with a hero's dismay. Sharika was not so easily defeated.
When they res them, give me the boost.
I mean, just focus on the chick.
Yeah, but they still have to get
I mean, I'll
killed.
Give you the boost. Yeah, but if you focus on her, she can't heal them then. That's why we lost that last match. Everybody was focusing on the big guy instead of on her. She heals the shit out of them. It's almost up.
Junkenstein's creation more powerful than ever. Creature's body crackled with on the whole.
There you go. Bam.
On medium.
The battle was over, and the castle had been saved.
Nice.
It's Han.
It's pretty good. It's okay. Two
Did
stars.
We get...
Three?
Oh, we got three. What?
Nice, nice. Get my level 28.
Should we try one more on medium?
I think we should, but let me check my loot box real quick.
Alright. I gotta hit 75 here in a moment to get another loot box.
Loot box. Got an epic. got the Hanzo skin.
I hate you.
I kind of like that. Since that's what I'm going to try to play right now, I think I'll do that. I like that.
Are you ready?
Yeah, let's do it.
All right, let's do it. Medium. I wonder what you get if you do it on hard. What do you think you get if you do it on hard?
Yeah, I don't think you get anything special.
Our tale begins in Adrastum, where the Lord of the Castle.
Hopefully, I get Soldier. Give me Soldier, please. Let me fix him. Ah, yes.
Our tale is about to begin.
I mean, aren't you pretty good with Anna, though? I mean, I get what you're saying, my man, but I mean, I feel like DPSing is so hard to mess up. You know what I'm saying? Like, at least for me, like, I have to at least heal, too.
Seriously, both of them over there? Hold on.
Yeah, I'm right.
Come back by the door so we can heal you.
Another American so far from home.
You fight in the war?
There's a man like me fighting in every war.
Storing your head. A lost man and header.
Somebody die? Are you joking at me?
I keep tossing these fucking.
Where are you from?
Back home.
I don't stay in one.
He ran off to the side.
Came from a town.
Yep, that's his home damn fault. Should have ult here. Yep, I have ult right now.
The soldier struck down the Reaper and hoped that it would be for the last time.
McCree, come back by over here. Hanzo, you too.
I didn't hear you in. Oh, because I'm not in it. Whoops.
I'm gonna concentrate on healing and all the guys who are shooting shit at us.
From the right.
topple to the ground, lifeless. Everyone heal up. What was that thing?
Jesus Christ.
I'm trying to put it out of my mind.
As Lenny raged, Dr. Junkenstein himself made a grand appearance.
You know all of them! You are the Dr. Jameson Junkenstein!
Jameson Junkenstein?
Here they come.
Junkenstein lobbed his bombs at the castle. The explosions are a percussive accompaniment to the sound of his laughter.
Ah, I stood too far back. That's my fault. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Four.
The soldier struck down the Reaper and hoped.
God damn it.
Feeling a moment of sadness for the man she had once known.
Come on, come on. Come on. Three, two.
Oh, I didn't see that.
When she pops when up, she focus, pops up on focus on the healer.
The battle was not yet over.
My servants never.
Focus on her.
His magic made Junkenstein's creation more powerful than ever. The creature's body crackled with unholy might.
God. Come on, come on, come on. I have my ulti, come on. Four, three, two, come on.
With one last.
Yeah. Ooh,
good job.
And as the last of his laughter echoed from the walls of the
I dig it. I dig it.
I feel like you cannot not get with McCree because of this.
On this one, yeah.
I feel like
on this one,
yeah. Yeah.
You're basically gonna get the most kills.
That was good stuff right there. Oh, I mean, wow, we didn't get four. Oh man.
You made the right decision.
I definitely gave myself the it was harder, but I'm surprised we didn't get four. Well, that's a good way to end wow, four golds and a silver. That's how you do it.
Two silvers. I got two silvers. I'm okay with it. I'm not sad. All right. I think I got a good performance.
We'll leave the game. I think that's a good place to call it, man. We got a win on medium, finally.
Got a win on easy, got a win on medium after several losses on medium.
I got a skin. It was the emerald skin for Pharah, so nothing fancy.
Nothing great. Fancy. I got two holiday skins.
Jesus Christ.
Alright.
Crazy.
Alright, well, appreciate you guys for watching. Make sure you check out Facebook, Instagram, all that good stuff.
Yeah.
Come back here next week for some more gameplay, all our videos throughout the
week.
And we'll see you guys next time.
Later.